So as always, we begin with the breath. As we allow focusing upon the breath to take us inwards. The body is allowed to relax and let go, and we find ourselves moving into our core, becoming aware. Our consciousness outside of the physical human brain, the human mind, the experience of oneself, self-aware, pure consciousness as a being of light. And we breathe in not only the air that we breathe, but the light of spirit which is in the very air that we breathe. For these higher frequency energies that are flooding into the planet are present in the air that we breathe, and focusing upon the breath allows for the integration of this higher light into every cell of our bodies. And wherever we focus within, the light goes to this place. So if you focus upon your high heart, you breathe into your high heart. Or you may wish at different times to breathe into one of your chakras. But as we breathe, we allow the body to relax ever more deeply. As we do, we have a grounding to the earth. The body allows us to be aware of this connection. And you will also notice from your root chakra that your higher chakras also come into your awareness as you ground into the earth. The Arcturian presence is with us, of course, as you begin to feel their crystal temple surrounding us in their blue light. And bring into each one a new frequency. For of course, they always wish to take us a little higher than we have been before. So experience how you are being brought into balance and alignment by being here in this higher dimensional crystal temple energy. As you allow the energies that you are receiving to simply pour through you without interference, you find yourselves filling with the peace, the love, and the very comforting energies which this temple holds. You begin to feel safe. Safe enough to let down your defenses and to allow yourself to become soft and gentle, fine, sensitive. You are aware of your root chakra, of your higher chakras and the ones above your body, your soul star chakra and your stellar gateway open you to the galaxy. You are already much more expanded in your consciousness than you were. So the Arcturians, Juliano, Heliora, and so on, are present with us, along with Tomar, the head of the temple master, and we are also connected to the crystal temple in the ninth dimension upwards on Arcturus. And to the starship Athena. So a huge amount of light and love is flowing towards us from throughout the galaxy. As you rest within, in that place of non-doing, no longer bothered by your ego mind, the divine continues to flow through you. There is nothing to do, nothing to get, nowhere to go. You simply receive. The more deeply you go within, the more aware you become of what it is that you are receiving. And as your frequency continues to rise, the more you are able to receive. It is quite freeing for us to learn to understand that we do not need to do it. In fact, we cannot do it. We can simply come into that space of allowance where all is done for us. for it is the higher that raises the lower. The lower cannot raise itself. So throughout our daily life, we simply breathe with awareness and be present as much as we are able. This, of course, creating the space within for the higher to enter. So the Arcturians bring into the crystal temple the presence of Goddess Quan Yin, the goddess of compassion, of unconditional love and neutrality. You may feel that others, masters of the divine feminine, are also present with us. Mary Magdalene, Mother Mary, Isis, Sophia, and so on. So we work today with the Kundalini energy, which has been rising up through us from Gaia's core. The Kundalini energy, of course, the feminine energy. And some of us have a lot of Quan Yin energy in our Kundalini. So as the Kundalini works within you, rising upwards, for some of you it may be quite an uncomfortable energy, for it is quite forceful, very strong, and pushes upwards through your central column, through your chakras, as it clears on its way until its journey upwards is completed, joining in perfect harmony and unison with the divine masculine descending from above. So as Quan Yin works with us, let us begin in our root chakra. Many of us have felt unsafe, afraid in this earthly plane, in the environment of this third dimension. So as we receive the energy of Quan Yin into our root chakra, it fills with the Divine Mother energy, and you find it allows you to feel safe upon this planet, to feel comforted and protected in the Mother's love on this earth plane, allowing you to become grounded, underlined in your existence here. So let us spend a little time now with Quan Yin. As she works with us to purify our root chakra, as we intend to release from our root chakra all the fear that we hold there. And her unconditional love and compassion from the higher dimensional frequencies have the power, of course, to heal, to clear, to transmute. But you must intend to let go of what you hold there, for it will not be removed if you still wish to hold on to your attachments there, attachments to what has happened to you, to the hurt, the trauma, the pain that you may have experienced either in this life or in previous lives. So an opportunity here to allow Quan Yin to bring in such love that all these past memories are free to leave as you let go of your attachment to them, as you are surrounded by the compassion of Quan Yin, and you feel within that you no longer need to be attached to your pain, your suffering, your traumas, for we know they only exist in memory, and we are now living in the present. We no longer need to hold on to our past. So we remain in the present moment and simply allow ourselves to receive. Nothing for us to do, simply allow Quan Yin to be with us. And you may also wish to feel her in your heart. So the stories that you hold on to, are you ready to release them, to clear them from your memory? Do you feel you no longer need them? For an identity of self and who you are have been formed around them. Yet now we know, we understand, we experience ourselves as our consciousness, as a being of light. And the false identity of who we think we are that the ego mind has formed is no longer needed. be in your I Am presence, in your core. Do not hang around in your ego mind. And you may feel that your Kundalini, that your root chakra, is now connecting with your third eye and your crown. Here in your head, much takes place. Rewiring, reconfiguring, and reactivation to allow the connection and interpretation to be made with the higher mind at the top of your head. So a new alignment is being prepared for us, connecting the root chakra to the higher chakras. And once this alignment comes into balance, you will open to your higher mind. And you will feel more permanently your soul star chakra and stellar gateway. These activations and downloads, of course, take place in the etheric and move into the physical gradually or later when you may be more ready to receive them. But know that all is taking place. And in the center of it all, of course, is your heart, your high heart. So you simply allow the divine energy to flow, allowing any discomfort, accepting where it wishes to go, you let go of all interference. It is, of course, by becoming nothing, no one, that you enter into everything, which is, of course, the ego personality, the false you that you formed, which gradually dissolves away, and you then experience yourself as pure consciousness. No identities, nothing to attach to, just infinite and eternal consciousness. In this consciousness, of course, is divine love, divine light. Each one a portion of the Creator. So Quan Yin flows through all your chakras. Any discomfort, any block or resistance within as she moves through you is where you do not wish to let go. It may, of course, not be in your consciousness, stored in your memories, in your subconscious. But allow the power of her love to melt away your resistance. Integrating these higher frequencies can be exhausting for the body, but most of what we experience in the clearing of any emotions or mental thought forms and so on, the suffering that we go through is because of our attachment to it. As the attachment to it is released, it is not painful to go through a releasing and clearing experience. So as our chakras become more balanced, aligned and cleared, they become a column of pure white diamond light. See this taking place in your vision now, as all the colours of the chakras from the third dimension become a column of pure diamond white light above your head to below your feet. Chakra system being upgraded to the fifth dimension. So we take this special meditation time to allow the Divine Feminine to work through us, to move through us, whilst in this Arcturian crystal temple, where the power of her light is enhanced for us. As the Arcturians amplify all the energies entering in from the galaxy and beyond in this higher dimensional environment, in her love, self-judgment, self-criticism arising, low self-worth simply falls away as we enter into the realm of pure love. So through our breath and our presence, we allow ourselves to remain connected to the fifth dimensional aspect of ourselves whenever we can throughout our day, thus accelerating your purification and your ascension timeline.